New tonight, the food service company HMSHost plans to lay off 42 workers at PTI Airport in the middle of October. That's according to a notice filed with the state. This comes as the travel industry continues to struggle in the middle of the coronavirus pandemic. The notice shows HMSHost also plans to lay off about 200 people at Raleigh-Durham Airport on the same date. It has laid off more than 800 at the Charlotte Airport. That happened back in March.